Kasi diretsahan na, babae sa babae. Gusto mo ng kaaway? Ako. I'm ready. Anytime, anywhere. Harapan. Gusto mag-debate? Carry. Gusto mong gawin natin yung eksena dun sa movie that it escapes me now, the title. Four Weddings? Something? Sorry, ito sa Star Cinema movie na si Angel Locsin. Gusto mong gawin natin yung eksenang yon? Four Sisters and Wedding? I'm sorry. Yung ano, okay. You wanna do that scene with me? You want na ako, ikaw, at ikaw si Angel, gawin natin para matigil ka na lang. Kasi what you are doing to my parents, they do not deserve. Okay? And people will tell me, why are you stooping down to her level? I'm doing this because I love my mom. I love my dad. And if I don't do this now, I will hate myself. And if I don't do this now, I won't be the mother I want to be. Ginagawa ko to because I want my sons to see what I am willing to do for my mom and for my dad. Because when I'm no longer here, gustong gusto ko na si Bimb, ipagtanggol ako. Dahil hindi perpekto buhay ko, inunahan ko po kayong lahat. Open book ang buhay ko. Nasa post ko. Alam ko kung anong pinagdaanan ko. Alam ko kung anong nakaraan ko. Pero alam ko rin na meron tayong mapagpatawad na Diyos. At alam ko kung ano na ako ngayon. At yun ang importante. What you make of yourself because of those mistakes. And if I allow those mistakes and those lies about my parents to continue, I am not worthy to carry their name. So I just want to say, I am ready for you. And this is a direct challenge to you. Face me. Face me anywhere. Text me. You can find my number. Andale. Name the place. Name the location. Let's carry it live. Bring all your followers. I can stand alone. But stop it. Stop doing this to two people who have never hurt you. Hindi ka nila binastos dahil patay na sila. Hindi ka rin binastos ng kapatid ko. Pero labas siya sa usapan nito. Buhay siya. Kaya niyang ipagtanggol ang sarili niya. Pero hindi.